So we have this gear, which turns this gear chain, and this gear chain is attached to a wheel and axle.
The wheel and axle is attached to a gear chain, and the gear chain turns the 45 degree gears, which stirs the espresso.
And while the 45 degree gears are turning the espresso stir, there's a pulley attached to it so that you know once it gets to the top that your espresso is done stirring.